I will say that, as I said, the tone that you set in government and in leadership matters. I mean, right now we have a tone being set by the White House, which is absolutely against everything I've understood for America. You know, trying to find people to scapegoat and blame, that's like Nazi Germany. I mean, I don't want to make too strong a point about it, and I don't want to compare it to the Holocaust, but it is trying to find people that we can knock down and drag down and blame and say it's their fault, not our fault. That never builds people up, to knock somebody else down. When our kids do it on the playground, we tell them, stop that.